evening. I need a little help there. My name is Maureen Cannon, and I'm the assistant director here. Many of you know me, and I'm thrilled to see you here tonight. You are in for a treat. Not many times in our lives do we get to hear a world premiere performance, but tonight you do. Our next piece on our program, performed by the students behind me this evening, was written by one of our very own, Bryce Holdrum. Bryce is a senior and quite a talent. Not only does he play the saxophone, he sings. And I've also caught him crocheting a little bit too, so a little bit of talent everywhere. And I'm sure he's got many other hidden talents that we don't know. But he's heading for a career in composition, and he has applied to Berklee School of Music in Boston, Boston Conservatory, NYU, and the Manhattan School of Music. So we welcome to the stage Bryce Holdrum. He's going to be the next big pop composer.
Thank you. About another round of applause for our soloist, Taylor Watson. And for our composer, Bryce Fulgham. My name is Garrett George, I'm the director of bands here, and it's been a privilege to work with this group all fall. I don't know if you guys know, but we had a long, long marching band season this year. We had a lot of fun playing in the state finals, and the transition, I think, every year from marching band season to concert band season comes with a lot of, some would say baggage maybe, some would say opportunity. We would say obstacles, things that we need to change. So our approach to the instrument changes just a little bit, our approach to the sound changes just a little bit. So this group has done an excellent job, not just preparing this concert, but by being versatile, by working a few concert band rehearsals one day and then cramming for the football game Saturday and going back and forth and playing both roles. So they've had an extra challenge. We have one more piece for you tonight, and then we'll conclude our portion of the program. We have our next concert coming up January 24th. So we have a quick turnaround after the break to prepare another set of music for you, and we're looking forward to that. So if you guys can put that on your calendars, January 24th. The final piece that we have for you tonight is an old favorite. It's a raucous piece, it's a dense piece, and it's a piece that really challenged us. And I hope you all enjoy the result. It's Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. Thank you. All right, if you'll stay tuned for a quick set change, we're gonna do a couple raffles here, and you're gonna hear our brass, not woodwind, our brass quartet. So give us one moment, thank you. All right, here we go. For anyone who knows me, you know that emceeing these events is my least favorite part of all of it, so I'm happy to be here and do a couple more things with you, but we have some raffles to award. So, what should we start with? All right, Ms. Cannon's gonna draw names. First up is the Holiday Basket. All right, Ms. Cannon. Ticket number 519-0756. Hey, the Watsons, come on. Next up we have the Snack Basket. There's been buzz about this one amongst the students. The Snack Basket goes to ticket number 519-0847. 519-0847. We have it? Come on down. Next up, game night. Ticket number 519-0737. 519-0737. Next up is the spa night basket.
Spa day.
I was hoping for this one. A blue ticket to the gentleman down front. Enjoy a spa day on us. You can do a face mask. All right, movie night. For movie night, we have 519-0671. All right, congratulations. Come on down, we have one more. We have one more, which is our 50-50 drawing, and we're gonna save our month-long calendar drawing for the end. So you have to stick around to the end to see if you can win those large cash prizes from our calendar fundraiser. So here's our 50-50. And that's gonna be $120.50. So nothing to sneeze at. All right, the winner of $120.50 is ticket number 652-0100. 652-0100. We have a winner? Come on down. All right, like I said, we've been running a month-long calendar raffle fundraiser. The students have been knocking on all of your doors, hopefully, to raise money for our spring trip. So those are gonna have larger cash prizes, and we're gonna draw three prizes from that fundraiser at the conclusion of the concert. So what we'll do now is we're gonna turn it over to a student-arranged suite of Christmas tunes for brass quartet, arranged by our tuist, Michael Blows. Thank you.
How are y'all doing today? Good? Awesome. Well, I just want to say a little public service announcement if I could. And this pertains to me as well, so I'm going to do the same thing right now. If you wouldn't mind taking your phones out and putting them on silent. And if somebody wants to be awesome and record what's happening here tonight, my phone was supposed to be back there and I never made it happen. So I am audio recording this, but I would like a video and somebody just is going to be great. I know that you'll do it for me. That's fantastic. So please make sure your phones are on silent. We really appreciate you being out here tonight. My name is Brad Whiteknight. I'm the choral director here at the high school. And what you see behind me is this year's version of our concert choir. So this year's concert choir has met since the beginning of the school year. We've met every single day. It's been a lot of fun getting to know these guys and getting to know what they can and can't do. And realistically speaking, there isn't much that I've thrown at them that they cannot do. So I'm excited for what they're gonna perform for you tonight. We're gonna have three pieces, and then we're going to do one final piece with a portion of these guys, and then a wonderful amount of alumni who decided to come back and sing with us, which honestly, guys, that's my favorite part of tonight. So thank you so much for doing that. We're gonna get started with our first piece, and it's called Sussex Carol.
Thank you.
piece is a lot of fun to do. And you heard all the orchestration with the recording in that. And normally I was just playing the piano and it's, we've got to do more. So I want to show a big debt of gratitude to our band directors, Mr. Garrett George, hand for him. Yeah! And Ms. Maureen Cannon, hand for her. So they were a part of that track, and it was a lot of fun for us to be able to kind of throw that, not really throw it together, but spend a couple weeks of really putting together a nice track. So what you heard was live music, and it was recorded right here in our rooms, in our hallway. So that was the first piece we're going to perform for you. The second piece we're going to perform for you is an old standard, a very large, big classic here at Dover High. We have two very special soloists that are going to come and sing for you. It is Cantique de Noël, better known as All Holy Night. And we have two soloists this evening, and they're listed in your program, and we'll bring acknowledgement to them at the end. But the only thing that I ask for you, if you would please, pretty please, hold your applause until the very end, and then we will feverishly applaud them once they're finished. Okay? Thank you so very, very much. You may be asking yourself, what's going on? It's a good question. The final piece we're going to be performing for you, we came to the conclusion that it sounded best if we sang like this. And we came to that conclusion at about 11:30 today. So we're going to perform it for you. This piece is a Nigerian Christmas carol entitled Betelehemu. And I want to give a big shout out to our percussionists here. We have Isaiah, who's filling in for G-Shawn, because he's not feeling well tonight. So thanks, Isaiah. Much appreciated. And we're very excited to perform this piece for you, again, called Betelehemu. And it's been a pleasure for us to perform for you, so thank you so very much. If there's any alumni out there that are going to come and sing with us, now's the time. Make your way out up here. And while they're making their way up here, come on, Terry, get up here. While they're making their way up here, I just want to give, again, a big round of applause to all of you for being here, being a great audience, and to the band for putting on a fantastic performance. And realistically speaking, there's some really awesome things that are happening in this music department that you might not know about. We have people who are composing. We have people who are arranging. We have people that put together brass quartets because I said, hey, that sounds like a really cool idea. Why don't you do that? And the piece on the top is titled That Thing That White Guy Made Me Do. It's fantastic work. These kids are working very, very hard and very, very diligently, and the arts are very much alive. We just need more of them. So please, thank you. Please encourage people to go and support live shows, to go and watch concerts, to be here tonight. Encourage your younger ones to get involved in the arts programs in school. We need the numbers, we need help, we need people. But thank you very much for being out here for us. And we're going to turn it over to the very last piece that we're going to be doing. It's an old favorite that we have not performed on this stage since December of 2019. We have not been able to bring it back since then, but we have tonight. So I hope you enjoy this piece. It's called Still, Still Night. Thank you.
all head out.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry to hold you. We have three more prizes to award. We've got our month-long calendar. These are the large cash prizes, so. Oh, that one had the reverb and the singers. All right, I had to write down the prizes. They were too unbelievable. Here's number one. This is for a $300 prize. We're gonna call a name on this. So this is for the calendar box. We're gonna call a name out of the wheel. This is Aunt Joy, buying from Gavin Collier.
Wow.
We have the Colliers here. $300 to Aunt Joy.
Wow.
The second to last drawing here is for the $700 prize. It's big money. You can. Just dig around. All right, the winner of the $700 prize, Terry Martin, purchasing from the Paxtons. We have a Paxton? No. All right, congratulations there. We have one more. Mr. White Knight's gonna pick the $1,000 winner. $1,000 is Jesse purchasing from Ryan Mounts. So we have the Mounts route. All right, congratulations. It's $1,000. What other high school concert you're getting $1,000?
Wow, that's really nice.
We have another round of applause for the performers. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight.
Wow, $1,000.
Thank you, Brian.
Really nice. nice. Very nice concert. They did a good job. I'm good, thanks.
Excuse me.
I'm good, thanks. No, it's right here. It's good.
It's still there.
Hey, Ty. Hey, Ty. You feeling better? I guess Lay will come here, huh? Hey, Ty. You guys feeling okay? You guys been good? Did you have your concert already?
I'm not in Beijing, I'm marching band.
Oh, okay, yeah, all schools are different. Because if you're in marching band, you're automatically in band too, you know?
Yeah, people who play instruments are, I'm in
bars. Oh, okay, okay. Gotcha. Well, they gave away a lot of money today.
They definitely did $2,000.
Oh my God.
Another $120.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
They're doing whatever they did. That really worked out. That calendar thing.
I guess it would have worked out if one of us won.
I know, right? I'm trying to get a shot of Lay. Did you have fun? That was a good concert. I really liked that concert, though.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I mean, wait a minute.